We're going to show you how to install Affinity on your Mac. Affinity offers powerful design and photo editing tools that are perfect for creatives. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Start by opening your preferred web browser on your Mac. This could be Safari, Chrome, Firefox, or any other browser you use. Go to the official Affinity website by typing in the URL, affinity.serif.com in your browser's address bar and hit Enter. You can also write Affinity and just hit Enter into the address bar and you will be taken to the search engine. You will need to click on the first site that comes up. Click on the product name to go to its specific page. If you haven't purchased the software yet, you can do so by clicking the Buy Now button and following the purchase instructions. If you want to try the software first, you can get a 30-day trial version. So scroll down to the bottom. You will see this part, Affinity 2 Universal License. Click on Free Trial. You will need to create a new account on the Affinity website. Write the email address and click on Add My Email. If you have an account, just click on Existing Customer. After you create an account and confirm the email, you will get a link to get the download link. Click on that link. Once you've purchased the software or opted for the trial, you will be provided with a download link. Click on the download link for the product you want and also for the version of the computer or device you want to save the installer to your computer. Click Allow. The file will typically be saved in your Downloads folder. Open the Downloads folder and find the Affinity installer file. Double-click on the installer file to start the installation process. Move the Affinity app from the left to the Applications folder. The Affinity Setup Wizard will open. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the software. When you open Affinity for the first time, you will be prompted to activate your software. Enter the email and password to activate the software. Ensure you have a stable internet connection during the download process. Click on Continue Trial or Start 7-Day Trial. Click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Click Accept. Now you start the 7-day trial. Be sure to test the app to be sure you need to buy it. And that's it. You now know how to install Affinity on your Mac. Whether you're using Affinity Designer, Affinity Photo, or Affinity Publisher, these tools will greatly enhance your creative projects. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.